You can manage service requests by using the SR Triage agent and the SR Resolution agent by creating a workflow. Navigate to Service Center Administration and click Productivity. Click Create or Manage Workflows. Create a workflow and enter the details. You can add conditions, which starts the workflow. Click When This Happens and select Service Request is Created. Add another condition for the communication channel. You can configure the workflow to start when a customer email is received and the SR is created. Add the SR Triage agent. You can also configure the workflow to update the SR status at the same time. Add the next action group. This will indicate that triaging is complete. Add the resolution agent and update SR status to resolution in progress. You can add this to indicate that the resolution is offered. Deploy your SR triaging and resolution workflow. Let's see this in action. When a customer shares their grievances through an email, a service request gets created. The workflow begins as the configured conditions are met. The triage agent will determine the SR's severity, category, and will also draft an email to the customer requesting additional information. A human in loop can review the triage email draft, make any necessary changes, and then send it. When the customer answers the triaging queries, the resolution workflow starts. The resolution agent will create a resolution plan. A human in loop can review the resolution, make any necessary changes, and then resolve it. Thanks for watching.